Splashway Water Park in Sheridan, Texas. And can't wait to go there. We're currently at a hotel from our last video, the Riverwalk in San Antonio. So now I'll be going to the actual water park. Can't wait. We're going to be now heading onto the roads. It's about an hour away, hour and 30 minutes away from the hotel that we're currently in. Can't wait to go. Yeah.
Guys, we're at Splashway Water Park. As you can see, there's multiple rides, water slides, and activities, and sets.
So guys, now we are at Splashway Water Park. We're gonna be getting our admission and tickets to get in. Can't wait to see all the attractions. This is an actual water park, has a lot of activities, a pool, water slides. Can't wait to try all the mountains. Super nice. It's called Splashway if you didn't know already. Yeah, can't wait to go. This is one of the rides that we're gonna do. Can't wait to do it. Oh, there's a long line of people waiting for it, but we just gotta wait through it and get on this ride. Can't wait for it. There's also another ride that we already went on. It's super cool. We couldn't record since it's way too much forest and we don't want our phone to fly out, so yeah. We just get to see. So guys, we just went out to the Lady River. It was a pretty calm, subtle attraction. But yeah, here it is. There's also like a little toddler area as well. Yeah.
So now we're waiting in line. We're gonna wait in line to go on that right here.
Going on
the flat
glide, Anne's
going first.
Now we're going. you're still in a super fast.
You go straight down. I was trying to change my mind, but I couldn't because I was halfway there already.
Yeah, it's way too fast. I'm completely stoked on it. Splashway, it was so fun. There's a lazy river, many water slides, wave pool, or I think that's what it's called.
And the most fun ride, I guess, is the one that has twists and turns and jets that push you through the tunnels and slides. And the most scariest ones were the one that you drop straight down.
Yeah, I would agree with that as well. So hope y'all enjoyed. We're gonna end it off here. See y'all later. Bye.